Hello everybody, today I am showing you how to work with local notification in Swift 3 and Xcode 8 later. Let's go ahead and start it. Open your storyboard. Take one button. Set constraint. Set action. Import notification file, import user notification. User notification center dot current. Dot request authentication. Set option. Dot alert. Dot sound. Compiler handler. Did you allow? Error. Let contain you and multi notification constant contain dot title. PC max dot subtitle YouTube contain dot body. Hello, PC Max YouTube Beach
one.
Let target trigger UN timer. Time interval target set time interval 5 seconds, repeat false, let request. UN notification. Request. Identifier. Timer. Demo. Content. Trigger UN user notification center.current.add dot request with handler nil and this up. See, allow proper, please allow this, click send, see the notification here. View. Yeah. Now your notification is working. Hello everybody, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and like this video. If you have any question, please comment below. Thank you for watching.